snob, bad boy, madaling ma-fall, di marunong mag-crush, crush back, daming crush, Lodi Siniana, bakla, bay. One day, you will in love with Niana. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and I'm back with another video. And by the way, kakatapos lang namin mag-exam kaya hindi ako maka-vlog last week. And also, thank you nga pala sa mga nag-watch ng last vlog. You meet my girlfriend Elijah Alejo Prank. And I did not expect na nag-enjoy kayo talaga and ang daming views. So thank you rin sa mga nag-prank ko na followers for being sport. So hope na magkaroon ulit ng part 2 or part 3 yan collab natin with Tita Elijah.
Tita!
Baka busy kasi na siya dahil meron na siyang taping sa Prima Donna and nawalan ata siya ng internet last time. So shout out daw to Globe. And ako naman shout out kay Converge dahil intermittent yung internet namin. Like minsan mabilis, minsan mabagal. So let's see. And by the way, this is the first time I'm going to do this vlog. So this time, I want to know more about your assumptions about me. So let's see and sana masagutan ko yung most of your assumptions of, wait, most of your wrong or right assumptions. So if you notice, nagpost ako sa Instagram story ko ng mga assumptions about me. So dun ko kinuha yung mga assumptions nyo and thank you nga pala sa mga sumagot at nag-share ng mga assumptions. Yung iba dun is mga tanong, so hindi ko lang isasama yon. So, are you guys ready? Let's start! First assumption of the day, of the afternoon, of the night. We have, it's Aliyah's, and her assumption was makulit pre, ha ha ha. Siyempre, makulit ako. And you can also ask my friends if I'm naughty, so, rar. Then next, the second question is from Yas Jane. Corny, ha? So, actually, yes, corny ako talaga. Madalas, sometimes I laugh at myself na lang kasi yung corny ko. Sobrang corny ko. You can also ask my friends that. Next one is, sweet by It's Erica's. So, actually, di ko pa di ko pa alam if sweet ba ako or hindi kasi wala naman ako nilalambing or jowa, guys.
Walang jowa.
So, basta alam ko, pag gising ko sa morning, dami ko ng kagat ng langgam sa legs ko. So, sweet ba yun? Di ko alam. Basta sweet yan. Next one is Masungit from Who's RG Jasmine. So, actually, guys, if you see someone in a public place like the mall, minsan nag-eye contact tayo, diba? And after that, tumingin ka na sa ibang minsan, tas nami-misjudge ako, ganun. Agad, tapos isipin mo na agad, masungit ako, diba? Pero baka magka-wrong idea kasi yung tao kapag nag-smile ka sa stranger, diba? Kasi di naman kayo magkilala. So, next one, we have Guapo Always by Kenneth _ Fan 9. Wow, thank you. Wait, sino ba si Kenneth fan number 9?
Oh no!
Kano-ano mo si Kenneth, ha? Dejok lang. Next one, loving and caring from It's Erica's. Tingin ko makakasagot niyan si Bebe ko.
Jowa, sino yun? Sino yung nagbe-message?
Dejok lang. Pero actually, Sa parents ko, I'm, of course, hinahug ko pa rin sila, kinikis ko sila, ganon. Pero if you're thinking like if sa jowa or ganon, alam niyo naman guys na wala akong jowa, diba?
Wala naman talaga siyang jowa, diba?
Wow. Pero yun lang, sa mga parents ko, I love them, I still hug them and kiss them and things like that. Next one is Bad Boy by It's Not Joaquin 13, so rar. Rar. Next one from It's Erica's again. Na appreciate yung maliit na bagay. Actually, yung mga maliit na bagay, kahit ano, like tinatanggap ko, guys. Example, maliit na bahay, happy na ako doon. Pwede rin na maliit na iPhone 11 Pro Max or maliit na Samsung 20 Ultra na maliit din. Okay na yun sa akin. Basta maliit na bagay. So, don't be shy. Joke lang. Next one. Okay, here. Good Friend and Masayang Kasama by It's Joe Marie Resurrection. Good Friend. I don't know. Again, you can ask my friends if I'm a good friend. I don't know. Masayang Kasama. Actually, yung mga friends ko is yung mga Masayang Kasama. If they're happy, then I'm happy na din, you know. Next one, Juicy by It's Erica's. So it depends if I'm juicy or not. Kapag maraming choices, syempre juicy. Like shoes, jacket, clothes like that. Pero kapag walang choice, edi walang choice. Next one is... Oh wow, It's Erica's again. Shoutout sa'yo, Erica. Madaling ma-fall. Yes? Sa swimming pool lang. Siyempre. One day, you will in love with Niana. JK. Wait, ano ulit yung JK? Joke or just kidding? Alam mo, SkyGirl715, gusto ko na sanang sagutin ito pero nagjo-joke ka lang naman pala. So, maybe next time na lang. Next na lang, next question. So, ang daming questions eh, sayang. Wait lang. Okay. Addicted to Games by It's Erica again. Nakakarami ka na, Erica. Iba-iba. So, I'm not really addicted to games. I only play like around 12 hours a day only. The joke lang. Seriously, my time limit lang paglaro ko ng games. Especially kapag may online class kami. So, pinapili kami ng parents namin na paglalaro kami ng weekdays or weekend. Or, pag weekend, kailangan nagawa na lahat ng assignment pero walang time limit. Pero kapag weekdays, kailangan din nagawa din lahat ng assignment pero may time limit. Siyempre. Kasi yung weekdays, 5 days, diba? Hindi. Pero sa amin, ang weekdays is 4 days only. So, from Monday to Thursday. Tapos, ang weekend is Friday, Saturday. Tapos, ang Sunday, walang laro. Kasi, manood kami na church. Family time, ganon.
Gusto mo yun? Gusto mo yun?
You're so cute. Di naman papansinin to by Angela AES Pedillion 13. So, napansin na kita, ha? Hello! Sino ba kasi ang pinagsasalosan mo? Pero thank you sa, you're so cute mo. Thank you so much, you're cute din. Denit. Next one, we have Renz_R. Humble, kind, generous, talented, ethical, respectable, resilient, and many more. Wow, naman, ang dami naman, ang dami. Thank you sa lahat ng assumptions mo sa akin, pero sa tingin ko, ang totoo dyan is yung many more. Tinititin. Next one we have, from Celestine_Axis. Shy type, shout out. Minsan, shy ako like when I meet a famous person or magandang tao. Wow, magandang tao. I become shy pero pag, if I became friends with them, naging talkative na ako. Like, I'm very buwang, baliw or something. Pero if I don't know the person yet, then I'm probably a shy type of person. Like, I'm just like the... No, I'm just kidding. Next one is Snub from Abby_J.
Paano masabi?
I don't snub people kasi I know yung feeling na i-snub ka lang ng crush mo. It really hurts. Pero I'm approachable naman, so when you recognize me in public, you can just say hi so I can snub you. But I'm very approachable naman. You can approach me or something like that. Next one. We have Di Marunong Mag-Crush Back from It's Erica's Ulit. Wow, nakakarami ka na, Erica. Ilan pang ilan na to? So, alam nyo guys, ito yung problema kasi. If I crush back someone, or if I crush back everyone, edi syempre, ang dami ka nung jawa, di ba? So, di siya pwede, guys. Next one. Playboy. Yeah! By Yuna Lacson.
Paano masabi?
Yes, I'm a playboy. I play COD, I play Fortnite, I also play NBA, 2K21, Among Us, Fall Guys, and marami pang iba. So, playboy talaga ako. Well, seriously, if nakita nyo that I always collab with girls, it's not because I'm a playboy or crush ko lahat sila. Wow, ang daming crush. It's just because sila yung mga nagiging friends ko na meron din YouTube channel. Tsaka, meron naman ako makakollab na may mga boys. Like sila Mark, Marco, Raiko, si Zyren sana ka. So, waiting pa lang eh. Busy pa rin eh. So, hindi lang natuloy last time. Late ko nabasa yung mga messages niya. So, sorry Zyren. Peace out. Sa kapag, ano, sa pag tulang kami na boy, hindi ko pa maiisip kung anong collab na gagawin namin. Pero abangan nyo guys, someday maiko-collab din akong guy at baka magulat kayo kung sino yun. Letter K din ang start ng name niya, so abangan nyo na lang. And comment nyo kung anong collab na gagawin namin na possible na gusto nyo. So next, late nagigising lagi. Out naman! From I am Kenneth _ Santos. Actually, yes, lagi ako late nagigising. Usually like 12 in the afternoon pag Saturday or Sunday. Pero I have to sleep early at Sunday because may pasok the next day, diba? Pero kapag school days, I really have to wake up early. The next one is not an assumption, but I will reply it. It's from It's Veme. Are you a K-pop fan? So actually, I'm not really a K-pop stan. Like, I like OMG, I stan BTS, I'm a big fan of Blackpink, like that. I'm not really like, obsessed with K-pop, pero I like their music. I just use Electric Fan lang.
Me.
But yeah, I like K-pop, I like their music. Pro Gamer from _ Kimberly YYY21. Wow, daming Ys. I don't know, you can ask my friends in COD, but maybe if you want, we can play sometime, you know? Maybe soon I will make my gamer tag open to everyone, or like my friend request open so we can play together. It's actually one time share ko lang. I actually matched make with someone in a ranked game. Tapos sabi, ito ba yung Kenneth? Ganon. Tapos, di ko po alam. Sino pong Kenneth? Yung sa TikTok. Tapos sabi niya, TikTok pa more. You know. Next one. Do you watch anime by It's Me _MRZLL? So yes, I watch anime. I love anime. But I wouldn't say I'm a total weeb. Some anime people know what weeb means, by the way. But I watch Darling in the Franxx, Tokyo Ghoul, Your Lie in April, and currently watching Kakegurui and Kaguya-sama Love is War. So yeah. Kind from _ It's Jefferson. Kind? Maybe. Next one, Sensitive by It's Wiyan. Or It's Wiyan. Yeah. Sensitive. There are two kinds of sensitive. If someone is like, the first sensitive is like, if someone likes to roast or bully me, then I'm very sensitive. Like, I cry already. But if someone's asking for help or if they have problems, they need someone to talk to, then I'm sensitive to that. And I'm happy to hear their feelings. Wow, iba. Magaling mag-English by Natalie Aligo. So actually, I don't think I'm very good in English, but it's kind of mixed now. But when I started to learn to speak Tagalog, my English became kind of very bad na.
So, ang presentation po namin ngayon ay tungkol sa, sir, I don't know the word. Can I say it in English?
Pero, yeah, I'm still proud to know how to speak Tagalog because I learned it. Kasi before, when I talk to my friends or to elderly people, and then they're like, hala, mahirap to kausapin, Englishero, baka mo nang sbida. Ganon. So, yeah, I tried my best to, my dad taught me how to speak Tagalog. So sometimes my mom gets mad at my dad's like, "Ba't mo tinuro mag-Tagalog? Di na marunong mag-English yan." So at the house, my mom always makes me speak English para when I grow up, I can still speak English to foreign people or something like that.
Sa kasula, oh my god, guys, stop! Okay.
Ganyo, ganun. Next one. Again by Natalie Aligo, mahinang kumain. Actually, I eat a lot but I don't know why I'm skinny. Maybe because of my metabolism. Oh, metabolism. And nasa teenage years pa lang ako. But if you don't know yet, iba? But if you don't know, I always eat like 2 to 3 cups of rice. So I'm very busog after that. Pero I still don't get fat. But yeah, sometimes I also do midnight snack like 12 o'clock. Tapos I eat french fries pa or sinigang ulit. Next one we have Strict Parents from Angela and Manuel. So actually my parents are not strict. And they're not really strict. And because we're still young and because they want us to grow the right way, kaya they always discipline us. So we know naman na while we were young, most of the time we are prone to mistakes. So we have to learn from our mistakes like that. But if we keep doing the mistakes, our parents have to correct us since they've been through that kind of experience when they were kids and they know na which upbringing or pagpapalaki is better for us. So that's why palagi na tayo pinapagalitan. And sometimes we interpret them as strict parents. Remember guys, parents don't like na maging masama kang tao when you grow up. They just want you to become a good person. And yeah, that's it. They just want us to become responsible. Next. Boys will grow up, leave, and never come back. Hugot ka, girl. Sakit naman nun. So we'll grow up, tapos never come back. It really hurts. So yun, well, my advice is not all men are the same. Yeah, not all men are the same. Not everyone is nangiiwan. Wow, nangiiwan. Sana ay iniwan. De joke lang, hindi pala yun sana all. And not all the boys grow up iba-iba ang height nila, diba? They don't all grow up. Meron din bumabalik kasi may nakalimutan.
It really hurts ang magmahal ng ganito.
Famous. Wow. Sabi ni Liana Fern. No, I'm not really famous and I don't want to boast about it, but I'm not famous. Period.
Paano masabi?
Next one. Okay. Lodi Siniana by January Bless F. Yes. It really hurts. Next one. Madaming Crush by... Ay, wait. Nawalan na ako. Okay, there. Madaming Crush by January Bless F. Again. No. Baka lang siguro dahil nakita niyo sa vlog, but in real life, no. Next one. Bakla by It's Mesirene. Darna! Woo! Joke lang. So alam niyo guys, may nababasa ako about sa mga videos ko na bakla ako. So madali naman sagutin yan, so my answer is no. And my advice lang ako guys, every time you said artist, bakla, or tomboy to someone, you're actually, for me lang ha, you're actually discriminating yung mga real na bakla or tomboy. So dapat respect lang tayo sa kanila guys. And saka yung mga nabash, hindi ko rin nababasa sa mga comments kasi na-filter din siya ng admins. Well, admin. Kasi sa vital time, when I read the comments, deleted na siya. So, di ko siya nababasa. And if ever married ko naman siya, wala naman siyang dating sa akin. So, wala siyang magagawa. So, yeah. Shoutout na lang sa mga gusto lang mag-bash. Chill lang. What's up? Next one. We have the last question. The last assumption na matindi. Wow, matindi. Ito. Crush Siniana. Ha, bye. Ay, sir. Wait lang. Eto. Crush si Niana. Yeeha. Ay, sali mo ito ah. Para naman kiligin ako. Wow. So, actually, it's sabi ni, ano pa nga pala? Hindi ko na shout out, sorry. Sinabi ni Adriel Pia. Ayan, nasali ko na. Assumption mo. Yun lang. So, yun guys. That's it for the vlog. And I hope na nag-enjoy kayo and you got to know me a little more. So, let's see if gusto nyo ng part 2. Comment nyo na lang if you want a part 2. Yes. So, sorry sa mga hindi ko nabasa na mga assumptions. Maybe next time. Pero dito na ako kukuha at mag-shoutout ko dun sa mga di ko pa nabasa. And by the way, wait lang na ano. By the way, shoutout to Kuya Jonathan Paragas. Sorry, lagi ko nami-miss yung mga shoutout sa'yo, Kuya Jonathan. Okay, so I'm gonna find some shoutouts. Shoutout to Ismijelian Claire. Shoutout to Kazumi Lane Agda. Shoutout to It's Ashley Judes. Shoutout to It's Nicole's Z7. And shoutout to Simply Jill 2020. That's it for the vlog, guys. Again, sana na-enjoy nyo itong vlog na to. Don't forget to hit the like button, share this video, comment down below some vlog ideas or who you want me to collab with. And hit the subscribe button if you haven't. And I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye!